Police were forced to intervene and recover items that the workers had confiscated while alleging that the corridor EAU Limited had refused to clear their salaries. Some workers alleged that they have not received a salary in 5 months. Police were able to recover 2 solar plates, a solar battery, 7 buckets of paint that had been picked by the aggravated workers. The OC of Apekura Police Station, David Martin, has asked the workers to be patient.
Patience pays, but it pains. I know that. But I beg that still we be patient until that day. Because you cannot force your horse to take water when it does not work. Even if the man has the money in the pocket right now, you cannot force him to do what.
The workers alleged that they were being subjected to hard working conditions without pay. They decried the high cost of living.
Since January, and engineer get a boss one.
Then they lied us that you before you work up to the slabbing level, then you get money. So we reached the slab, the money was not there. So again, they told us up to the window level. We reached the window level, no money. Again, the beam level, roofing level, we reached no money. Again, they told us to put iron sheets, no money. Windows, doors, no money. Again, they told us now plaster. So the money we have received is starting from now up to the window level down here. And since January, because we received some money in January.
Meanwhile, the director, Corridor EA Investments Limited, says he's been waiting for payments from the district to clear pending debts. He promised to make payments in 3 weeks' time.
There's nothing like non-payment. They have been paid some money, but I've been struggling to make sure they get the balances that they're talking, which I know is 1 million something. So on top of that, the confusion I have is a community that always advise my workers on the confusion. That makes my work very complicated. You see, when you're constructing and you're sending a community where people are ignorant, it makes things very complicated, where everyone wants to manage you in a site. And very clearly, I know that in a site, I suppose we manage by other district engineer and other stakeholders of the districts. Yes. But nothing like saying they have not been paid. They have been paid, as you heard, we have heard even when they were talking, they received some of the monies.
Report by Michael Onyinge for the news.